Halo and welcome back to Louis' walkthrough. I am your captain. I hope you're doing fine. We're going to continue the story here in Bioshock. I might take more of my time. I saw the last video I went a bit skipping and running through things. It's just my natural feeling of games. I can see that I'm actually running a bit too fast and taking stuff and I'm not listening to people. So let's take our times because the story is very interesting in this one. And it's not all about the shooting, so yeah, so I hope you enjoy it. I'll comment a bit, and I'll make sure to describe everything I can as we go along. Alright, so let's continue in part 2, called Throw Stuff at People.
And now, the 1912 raffle has officially begun!
Mister!
Yes. You offering me some balls?
Sorry, no sale.
Silly, there's never a charge for the raffle. You've been sleeping under a rock?
77.
77, that's a lucky number. I'll be rooting for you.
Bring me the bowl! Is that not the prettiest young white girl in all of Colombia? All right then, the winner is number 77!
Oh, what do you know?
Over here! He's the winner!
Number 77, come and claim your prize! First throw!
What?
It was all me! Please!
What the fuck?
Please, what are you doing?
Is this Detroit?
Are you gonna throw it? Or are you taking your coffee black these days?
I know what you want!
Oh! Looks like we've got a shy one here! We've got to do something about that!
Well, I certainly like his mustache, but, Oh yeah, fuck him.
You son of a bitch!
Wait! It's him!
Now! Where'd you get that brand, boy? Don't you know that makes you the backstabbing snake in the grass, false shepherd?
The false shepherd!
And we ain't letting no false shepherd into our flock! Show them what we got planned, boys!
What? Jesus Christ.
Stop him!
Oh, it's mine.
Stop him!
What?
The false shepherds come to lead our lamb astray!
Come on now!
Come here!
Come on! Move it!
Oh my god!
This is fucking powerful. Coffee. Joke's on you, motherfucker. Snoodles. Did I miss something? There's a box here. Ducks. There's a ducks everywhere here. What do you mean I'm pin fire? I don't even have a gun.
This way! Cover the gate! Get out!
It's a no. Oh, you have something of interest. There we go. By the yep, that's us, boys. Seems we had a lot of false shippering and killing to do.
I told you, Comstock. You sell them paradise, and the customers expect cherubs for every chore. No menials in God's kingdom. Well, I have a man in Georgia who'll lease us as many Negro convicts as you can board. Why, you can say they're simple souls in penance for rising above their station. Whatever eases your conscience, I suppose.
Anyone else wants to have a net shot? I'm free today, I have. You killed my stream. What do you have? Position 8. It's the same thing I just had now. Fuck. Can I sneak? Can I sneak a fucking machine? Is there people here? It's quite convenient that this is placed there. Looks like a First World War machine gunner. Well, it makes sense, it's in 1912. Right, well, I don't know if it's temporary, but I'm pretty sure if I fire myself in front of it, it's just gonna shoot my head off. Where to go? Let's just see. Alright, so you're on my side now, Falk. Oh! What a nice timing. You die. You die too. There you go. Scared me, I was like, who the hell is this? Oh, someone's shooting at me. Where is he? There. Vale, vale. It's putting up our way through. Oh fuck. I thought I may give him a lot of damage, but it seems I was. Now I see my salt in the bottom left corner is slowly refilling, but I'm not sure if it's actually efficient. Oh, there we go. There you go, bro. Came an enemy as well, so it's temporary, like I thought. Let's just go away. Don't waste my initial business. Alright. Thank you very much. Alright, what can do here? Yep, let's just take things from the dead. It's not used for them. Continue our homeless run by looking into things, trash can, and otherwise. No, good. I'm glad it's on normal because I've been lower than half my health now. So that's quite a good thing.
It's getting hot. What's going on?
We just met my sister. We had this set up.
Press to throw a fiery grenade.
Whee.
Hold and release to create an explosive trap.
Thank you very much, Mr. Ball.
That wasn't no sample.
What? The Lucas press right mouse to throw a frag grenade, hold the right mouse to create an explosive. I thought I got it from the first fucking video, but okay. Please give me more example. How do I switch my... There you go. Where is it? There we go. Yeah, if you could stop shooting at me while you're my friend, that'd be awesome. Fuck you. Wow, you guys are morons, jeez. It was the easiest shit ever. Search this pistol ammo. Oh, look at those motherfuckers. Whee! Cake! This guy has a cake on him. What the fuck? Thank you very much. Such as a purse, cotton candy, and silver. Good, good. Do I have more weapons? No. Let's do the exploration of the blue ribbon. Restaurant. Oui, oui. Yeah, okay, I got it. Leave area. So far, it's quite interesting. I got two powers. I can change the mechanical engineering to my side, and I can throw fire grenade, which is kind of nice. And I got myself an automatic Luger, which is always nice. Ooh. Now I'm an alcoholic. I should get ammo. This is already sounding interesting. Drink soda pop. More salt. Okay, so food gives you health, and soda gives you more. Salt, they name it, so. Let's look at the back of the opening day. Prophet stands before us. Let's switch those. And gunk here. Okay. So I'm not quite sure if Washington knows about Comstock or it's all about propaganda now. Dead or just very drunk? Oh, very drunk it seems. Sorry, lad. Okay. Money, health. Something interesting.
You'll find that handy in a pinch.
The difference between life and death.
Can I open this? Yes, I can. Nice. This is the wife of the prophet. Something interesting that I'm aware of. You charming bastard. Alright, give me this. Shield adds a magnetic repulsive field to improve your defense.
What was that?
Surprising.
Surprising that it worked?
Surprising that it didn't kill him.
But a magnetic repulsive field around one's body can come in handy.
If it doesn't kill you.
A fair point.
Okay. Can I close the door now?
Father Comstock called on me today to write his biograph. Me. The man pays for exactly 100 pages in advance. Now, I'm half a Jew when I smell silver, so I say, Father, your flock would pay for 1,000. You know, why settle for less? And then the prophet looks to me and says, 100 will suffice, as I know how it ends.
Yeah, sorry, I use the sink all the time. It's a habit in video games for me. Alright, so... things... I fucking love the environment. Everything really seems alive. Graphically, it's pretty well made. I like it. Alright, so... space attached.
Whoa! Damn hook must be magnetized.
Yeah, I thought you jumped like a fucking maniac in a heap right now. Give yourself some excuses. What? Space Counter Strike. Oh wow, that was nice. That was very satisfying. Oh, look at that. I want the goggle, the fucking binocular. Fuck that. Oh, I should get that. Ammo's. Just headshotted you, motherfucker. Go down. Come here. So the shield is original. I can see that the shield is actually taking a lot of damage. I haven't lost any kind of health right now, I'm just taking the bullet as a whole. Let's see how much health this has. See, it's coming quite handy. That fucking ulti burst. Oh, I'm already full, sorry. So this is on reactors, it's not on Zeppelin. Now it's quite cloudy, so basically, yeah, it makes sense since... I'm not sure they can't really... We have feet left. Let's go upstairs. Jeez, wouldn't they have been helpful before? Oh my god, look at all those bodies! Can I go there? Yes, I can. Is there someone, or is this a glitch? Fuck you, birds. What? Yeah, we have lifted up, obviously. More salt. Is there anything here? No. Cotton candy. People keep their stuff in weird places. Jeez. Oh, we have to do this. This guy is. Yeah, I just said that.
Actual quest gives you an opportunity to do valuable resources tailored for the key in the chest.
Otis works up at the lodge part-time. He took this box from one of their secret ceremonies. And I know for sure, there is something dear inside. Problem is, Otis is more fool than not. He didn't bother to also secure a key from the Feathered Brothers to open the damn thing.
It's all right. It's progressive. Okay. We're looking for a key, guys. Now, if someone wants to help, I'd appreciate it. Switch corpse. Continue our quest to kill Republicans. Can I go there? Yeah, I can't figure it out. A door, so. Where to now? There. Turnaround, just making sure there's no items left that may be of interest. Like $3. Let's go here. Maintain the common friends of the Negro Society. What the fuck? I'm in your closet. Eating your shit. Quite easy targets though, you know. It's one bullet headshot, so if I aim properly, I'm going through like a hot knife into butter. Wait, hold on. Oh, I fuck. Holy shit. Let's just stick here. Is that sick people? Can we see we're sick people here? Boom. everything okay? Is there still someone who wants to get burned down to dust? Help. They don't have the same impact as Big Daddy's, though. I feel like compelled to shoot everything I have to them, but I'm not going more strategic on it, so. Let's see. Is there anything of interest? Not really. Look at still. I'm going to say no to alcohol right now. Yes. Search wallet. Nothing interesting in the place. Cereal, yeah, fuck that. Keep cereal in your bag. Doesn't look creepy at all. Well, Mr. Lincoln. You look quite nice today, quite handy. Bullets, but there you go. So I've seen that even if my cover seems quite nice, I may not be fully covered properly, so I'll keep an eye on that, because if I came to a boss fight, I'll make sure to have enough room space. Oh, how are you? Floating gear? Oh, don't disappear! Jeez, how rude. I'm hearing something. Those mechanical beasts.
Comstock came by the wagon at dawn. Man was just transfixed by my trophy scouts. Asked about the white ones there. I said, well, sir, if your quarry dwells in the jungle and beds down with the local color, why split hairs? Not a chuckle out of him. Either he ain't seen a man go native, or maybe too many. Anyhow, now it's got me hunting down this Daisy Fitzroy. Hope he don't expect me to stuff and mount her.
Yeah. Alright, so I'm going to stop here. And, yeah, so that was part two. Lots of more action now. We've seen that there's maybe some racism going on. Well, obviously. And that I'm pretty accurate with the logo. So I'll record the next part in a few minutes and upload it as soon as possible. The rendering is quite long on my PC. I have not an NVIDIA card, so I have big assets and probably using my GPU to make sure everything is properly done. So, take care, you guys, and I'll continue. If you have any comments, please rate, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Thanks.